The following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Heath Slater, Drew McIntyre, and Jinder Mahal.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring at a total combined weight of 699 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Roman Reigns, The Shield.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Back into the ring now.
He drops the elbow. Drew McIntyre reverses it. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. So full of confidence.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
That one.
What a tag team match this has been. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event, the Survivor Series. match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Series. What a counter that was. Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it. And he goes for the neck breaker.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. Incredible counter.
A nasty landing.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
There's something about this guy. You know, Jinder always looks like a snake about to swallow a mouse. And there's the reversal.
What a match. Jinder. Wait a second. Wait a second. All the way through the barricade. That thing's demolished.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. He's in big trouble.
Looks like we're going back inside. And we're going back between the ropes. And can you believe that impact?
I think you'd look nice in a turban like Jinder's, Cole.
He's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here are your winners, Heath Slater, Drew McIntyre, and Jinder Mahal.
We may need some help out here.
This doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen a beating like that.